Hi friends, today we are visiting one of the best beaches in Goa, that is Agonda Beach, which is situated in South Goa. It's just 10 to 15 minutes of ride from Palolem Beach. So Agonda Beach is one of the finest beaches of Goa. Probably I would rate it as the number one beach in Goa because of its cleanliness and the facilities available in and around the beaches are very fantastic. Usually this beach is not so crowded, unlike Kalangut Beach, Paga Beach, Vegetar Beach and Anjuna Beach. You can enjoy your privacy in this beach and it's a very fine place to be. You can find lots of hotels, you can find lots of shacks along the beach side, and there are also good rooms available at a reasonable rate. So your holiday will be fantastic here. And also the beach is very safe to swim in. You can find many people who enjoy the waves over here. This was the Christmas time, so usually you find more people around here. But in other season it's very calm and clear. Okay guys, this was a short clip on Agonda Beach. For more such updates on beaches in Goa, please subscribe and keep watching my channel. Thank you, have a nice day.